Moving now to Russia, where the nation's foreign minister, Sergei Lavrov, says the country of North Korea is ready to resume international talks on its nuclear program without preconditions. Now, Lavrov says Kim Jong-un has expressed a desire to expand ties with Russia. Pyongyang has wanted to resume talks over nuclear power for many years, but the U.S., Japan, and South Korea have blocked the dialogue until the DPRK shuts down its nuclear program.